All right. I'm leaving. Like, that should not have happened. All right, let's just go play ranked. Hey, Holmes. Just, trying to get all wound up before I broadcast this match. Match will be over on BBC proper, Best Buds Club Network. And I'll, of course, be featuring everybody's favorite neurotic gamer, Squiddy. FYI, that'll be happening at top of the hour, so, you know, less than an hour. Okay, this is ranked. Oh, that's unfortunate. I put that too far. Oh, nice pass. Wow. It's clear. Ah, I'm so bad. Thank you. That's a problem. Wow, we're really quitting? Okay. That's called based on numbers only. How do you add a team that you should theoretically beat you? The answer is you cut it every opportunity you get. What do you mean, rush everything? So bad. Nice one. So the answer to that question is because I haven't learned complete and utter patience yet. It's something I've been trying to work on. Just get out of there. That was very aspirational. What? I should. Well, I am playing really bad right now. Also, to further expound on possession, is that there's actually not a lot of possession plays in the champ range unless it's coming out of teams, which is just kind of like the dangers of solo queuing. I should have passed that. Missed the backboard. That's not where I expected my teammate on that. Well, that was unfortunate. Yeah, like, that's always, like, a problem, unquote, just in solo queue life, is that people just double commit. Like, there's a, Red Bulls aside, like, when you're usually communicating, there's just, you know, there's less double committing. So it's like, you know, you you get used to the double commit. You just kind of figure out from there. You know, it's actually probably, like, I guess my playstyle lends it to why I rarely double commit, is because, well, I'm, you know, defense oriented. You know, so I just, like, see out in front more because I'm usually, you know, back more. You know, so it's just like, it's training that game sense, really. And just, you know, not cutting, always, you know, just basically bailing after you hit the ball. Also, not near post rotating. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Fuck! Ah! And then of course I do that shit. There's plenty of time, though. See, like that. I totally got cut. I mean, there's not much I can do. Quiet. No. Ah, roommate's home. In there. Well, that's unfortunate. I wanted to put that in the middle. Probably shouldn't have crossed there, but in fact, I really shouldn't have. Fuck! So late on that, I thought I had to read! Man! Wow. Thank you. Well, keep getting back on the horse. At some point, this nonsense has to stop. Also, there's a lot of reason why I'm stuck at this number range. I don't know if I should have gone or not. Oh, I missed. All right. Damn it! That's not where I wanted to hit that. Ow! Damn it! That's actually a really good pass, too. Oh! Soul standard. Such a bad clear. Whatever. All right. Okay, that's over. Kez. Get in there. Nice shot. All turned away. It's also a bad shot. Let's just let go. What happened there? Alright, now you had a shitty hit. Oh, my entire team was following that. I guess I should have held it. Too far! Well, this will probably be the last one before I switch over. Thank you. Alright. Nice shot. In there. Nice. Oh, I misread that. Sure had that. All right.